Hello guys, welcome to W3H video. Today I am introducing updated version of Split Tone DCTL. You can download it from link given below. For downloading it, just click set price to zero, and after submitting your email, you can download that. Once you copy pasted your DCTL to LUT folder and applied DCTL, it will look like this. This section is divided into four sections. Let's start with the fourth one. Here you can select your working color space. It will set your pivot to 18% gray, and this section mainly deal with visual representation of your effect. Here you can enable graph, ramp, saturation, and before doing anything above, make a decision you want to preserve luminance or not. Above slider will behave differently if feature bloomer is selected or not. So make decision first, and now move it to first section. Here you can add color to the highlight, shadow, and with the help of contrast you can adjust your contrast. But in case of feature luminance, it will behave differently. If feature luminance selected, it will act as a strength of split tone, or you can even call it as a saturation. And with help of pivot offset, you can change your pivot point. For now, as you are not changing pivot offset slider, this line you are seeing it is your 18% gray, and you can adjust pivot point with the help of this slider. And for fine tuning, you have three ways to fine tune your split tone effect. First, you can fine tune your effect itself by using this three slider. Natural white, it will just look here, it will change with the pivot width. You can clean your natural gray, and afterward there is a high luma limiter and low luma limiter. This is basically keying with the luma. For seeing that, check view alpha, it's white. That means it's affecting all over the image. You can adjust with these two slider, and the last one is keying with the saturation, and the last one is your bypass. It will disable all the effect. And one small tip, this is not regarded to this DCTL but all over Resolve. If you are keying, try to key with luma, don't do keying with saturation. I am not discouraging to don't use keying with the saturation, but if it is not necessary, try to stay away from the saturation keying. So this is what the functionality on DCTL. If you want more DCTL, you can join my Discord server. If you find this video helpful, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.